dog.
I'm walking on an incline.
So it all started when we were hanging out at my house, and we were just by the fire, and Mackenzie starts talking about how she walked super far.
I was talking about how I walked from my house to the marina, which is like 6 miles, and Noah didn't think it was very far.
And Noah was saying, oh, that's not that far, and then Mackenzie and him go back and forth about how that is pretty far. And
so Mackenzie says, oh, I can walk so much further than you, Noah. And Noah, of course, rebutes with,
no, of course you can't, Mackenzie. That's insane. I'm the walking champ.
And then Jack decided that maybe we can just figure out who can walk further by having a competition.
Ready? Rules of the competition are simple. We start at the Ballish House, walk till you drop. Each person gets one bathroom break each, and the winner must win by a lead of a quarter mile.
I think they both have a pretty good chance. Noah's got some thick running legs.
After they both get tired, I think they're just gonna both want to give up. But both of them just want to win that competition. They want to have the bragging rights to put another person's face. So it could come down to either one of them.
So you know the competition pretty well. Who do you think is gonna win?
I don't know. But Mac has some pretty good experience walking. She's walked places before.
All right, go.
Our top story tonight, a local brother and sister have had a breakdown in their relationship and are now walking until the other one gives out. It's now hour three. Let's catch up with our contenders and see how they are doing.
Questions?
Ma'am, I'm curious, how do you feel right now? You're in hour three of your walk.
My inner thighs feel like they're being torn to shreds.
Do you think you have a good shot of winning this? What would you say about your opponent? Is he showing any signs of weakness?
Not really.
And sir, what would you say? How has this walk been so far for you?
Oh, hello. I mean.
Okay, Mackenzie, explain what happened.
Noah gave up at McDonald's, so I'm the winner.
We mapped it out. Let's see. Calculating to that sign. Almost there.
Almost. My thighs are really chafed.
But does...
And I think that's what it feels like to be a winner.
And she successfully finishes the walk of lame. She's defeated Noah in a further walk.
You gonna hold this Noah over
gave,
Noah
Noah gave it his all, dude. He gave it his all. He didn't have anything left in him.
Where'd you walk all
the way? Now I present the winner of the Walk of Lame, Mackenzie Balish, with the official Walk of Lame medal. And of course, for all time, bragging rights.
You keep saying you got something.
Oh, come
on.
Something you call love.
It's okay, Noah. It's a pretty long walk. You guys both did pretty well.
I did scary. Well. Don't tell me I did.
I want to spend a distance, I just took another break.
No.
And now someone else is getting over
no
your
one.
Best.
You did say you gave up.
Just kidding.
Yeah,
these boots are made for walking.
Okay.
And that's just
and none
man.
Of you did any of it.
We didn't challenge anybody to a walking.
If you're watching the Olympics, they don't challenge the crowd.
No, you guys created this. You guys created